Hey, rod builders, welcome to another episode of Mudhole Custom Tackle's Rod Recipe. I'll set the stage a little bit. We're out here in the ocean off of the OBX, and we're testing some tuna E-Glass blanks. We're in the company of Zach and Daniel from the Rasta Rocket, and we've been out here 2 days testing these on the big fish. Let's go through the components on this rod build. The roller on the tip is from Winthrop, as are all the guides. The model of those guides is Excalibur. Those are roller guides, very high quality, very good to put on your rod. Foregrip is an EVA foregrip. We made it extra long at the request of Rasta Rocket, so they had something to grab onto when they're fighting those big fish. The reel seat assembly and the unibut are again Winthrop. Aluminum made, very high quality. We set this up, these guide locations, using a static line deflection test. All four of these rods for the tuna build was built by the instructional staff at Mudhole Custom Tackle. So we had a real good time putting the guides on, finding out where they go, testing the rods, putting everything together right down to some custom colors for the Rasta Rocket boys. We custom built these colors into the rod with the Rasta Rocket's request. We did the Rasta colors, we did under wraps, two layers of thread over the top, and lots of finish. Big rod for very big fish. That was the rod. Then we came out and test them. Proof is in the pudding, Jay. You want to cut to some of the video and show them what we got.
Out here proto testing the old new Mudhole Tackle E-Glass rods. And right now, we're tight.
That's fine.
MHX class tuna blanks right there. There's the results. These rods are built by the instructional staff at Mudhole Custom Tackle. The rods work, boys and girls. They work very well. Send him on his way. How far down do you want me to go?
Don't matter.
Yes, sir.
Thanks for playing, buddy.
Oh. There you go, boys.
Wow. Wow.
He was a real round fish. That was a nice fish.
Where do you think he would go dressed?
Getting it done.
If you guys are interested in building yourself some high quality tuna rods, check out the MHX E-Glass series for tuna. Fantastic. They work great, and we'll see you again soon.